Brothel from Food Smart, and I'm delighted to continue the Christy Blakey story, living with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Welcome, Christy.
Thank you. Thanks for having me again. Christy, can you update us with everything that you've been doing since we made our video last year?
Yes, I sure can. So that was over 7 months ago now. So I've still been keeping my body aligned and balanced with the healthy eating and healthy mind. So in the meantime, I'm actually pregnant now.
Oh,
and I'm due in 2.5 months, so due in April. And so that's our second baby. So yeah, all of that while still managing living with lymphoma.
Living with lymphoma as long as you have, you've learned a lot from it, and you've been able to get your body so clean and so healthy, you are now pregnant with your second child. So perhaps you can share with us some of the ideas and tips and things you've been doing since then.
I certainly can. So one thing that I feel that reset my body is being consistent and regular in what I do. So on a daily basis, make sure I'm juicing and smoothies, daily coffee enemas, not make it a tokenistic thing and just doing it once a week and saying that you're doing it. And more so like what I would have done in the past.
Would you like to explain a little bit more detail about what you do eat?
Yeah, of course. So in the mornings, I usually have a juice or a smoothie. So I try and keep that predominantly organic based. So I usually shop at Forest Glen or at the market. So at best, that's what I try and do. But if I don't, I don't. It's not a big deal to me. I just don't worry about it. I do the best I can.
Do you have any animal products?
No, I keep animal products to a minimum. I used to eat animal products for quite some time, and then a while before that I didn't. So it's been
no dairy, no meats,
and I stay away from gluten and sugar.
With your juices, Christy, do you have more fruit or is it more green juices?
Yeah, definitely more green juices, and I'm sure we'll get a shot of my fruit a bit later. Usually it's based on kale or cucumber. Or celery, one of those three things to keep the base very green. And then I'll always add a piece of lemon or lime. Ginger, turmeric's a really important one for me for inflammation. And then sometimes I throw in an apple or an orange as well, just to change up the flavour. So sometimes watermelon too. So it just depends what I've bought that week at the shop.
Do you think doing coffee enemas as part of your cleansing program? And now that you're pregnant, I'm sure people are asking you or wanting to know, are you still doing coffee enemas with your pregnancy?
Yes, definitely still doing them. So over the last 2.5 years, they were on a daily basis. So now they're every couple of days during the week. So I still keep up with my regime, although it's more of a nourishing basis at the moment rather than a detox.
4 years ago, Christy, you were given a terminal diagnosis with 2 years to live. You've made a lot of changes, and how good do you feel now?
Yeah, I feel absolutely amazing now. I used to do all these busy things, keeping my life as fit as what I thought possible, but now I feel whole body fit. I'm onto my second baby. I'm feeling as healthy as possible, and what better, I'm still alive.